Is live streaming, YouTube live streaming, a big waste of time?
Grandma's porch. Sit down, relax, enjoy. Here on Grandma's porch.
Is live streaming, YouTube live streaming, a waste of time? Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. Well, I just got back from my 5-mile run and it was so beautiful out today. It wasn't too hot and it was just perfect for a run. Well, I wanted to talk a little bit about, is YouTube live streaming worth it? Is it worth it for those of us that live stream? Well, you know, I think it just depends because I'm looking at it closely and what role it plays in my YouTube journey. Now, as you all know, I came on here public about a year ago, and I grew rather quickly based upon my content, based upon my little short videos that I do every day. And now I've started to make them longer, and they're mostly inspirational, wisdom, motivational. I don't give advice or suggestions. I just share with you my opinions. And then I started to do live streaming. And I love to do live streaming because, well, it connects me in real time with everyone. And I love that. And yet, is it worth it to me? Well, it's really kind of up for grabs, so to speak, right now. And for me, I am not sure how much live streaming does for me personally. Well, it does a lot for me to connect me to my friends. I love that aspect of it. And yet, doing live streaming takes me away from other aspects of YouTube, such as creating my recorded content, such as growing my channel, such as spending time learning how to grow my channel better. And when I say grow my channel, I'm not just talking subscribers, I'm talking about growing the quality of my channel all the way around, including how to grow my channel. Now remember, when I do a live stream, I don't grow because I'm fishing in my own pond, so to speak. We grow in other people's ponds. When we fish, so to speak, in other people's ponds, we get new fish. But if we fish in our own pond, we're only fishing with the fish that we already have. So, you know, I would say overall, most people don't share out that come into live streaming. I am one of those people that I share my host out and I let them know. That was one of the reasons I grew so quickly, because they shouted me out. And although I shout everyone out, I tend to shout people out just a little bit more that share me out. So, you know, there's a handful of people that usually come in that share me out. The rest don't, for whatever their reason is. And that's okay, but it really doesn't benefit me to go on live streaming if I want to grow my channel. I would be better spent going on other people's channels. So for me, at some level, it is a waste of time if it's solely because I want to grow my channel. Now, it's not a waste of time if I want to go on there and connect with my friends in real time, because I so enjoy that. I think that for me, my recorded content actually gets my daily wisdom out much more effectively, because I can talk about a specific topic or topics. Whereas when I do a live stream, I'm all over the place. I'm talking to people and that's all fun, but it's not really so much about the wisdom and inspiration, although I do include that very much into my videos. Now, the question I ask myself is it worth it to do live streaming? And will I continue to do live streaming in the way that I'm doing them? I have been doing 2 live streams a day for the most part. And it does take up a lot of time. It takes me away from making content. It keeps me from going to the gym. You know, there's a lot of other aspects to my life that I have. I'm an artist. I have a beautiful family. I travel. And so, you know, so live streaming can take me away from those things. And so it needs to benefit me if I'm going to be doing live streaming. So the way I look at it is, for me personally, I will continue to live stream, but I will do it at my pace and when it's convenient. Sometimes it may be every day. Sometimes it may not be for a while. It just depends. And it just depends on the other aspects of my life and, you know, the other areas of that I need to also focus on my YouTube journey. And so is live streaming worth it to me? I think it's worth it to me to be able to connect with my friends in real time. So yes, it is worth it to me to connect with my friends in real time. And yet it's not worth it to me if I want to grow my channel. My time is better spent making my content and going in other people's live streams and going up on panels, and that will grow my channel. So yes and no. Is YouTube a waste of time? For me, it's a waste of time to do them where people are not sharing me out and I'm not growing. I'm just stagnating when I'm there. So it's a waste of time for me from that perspective. It's a wonderful time for me. It's a positive time for me to be able to sit back and enjoy conversation in real time with my friends. So there is the pluses to live streaming and the non-pluses to live streaming. So will I continue to do live streaming? I'm going to do it my way, at my pace. From my house to yours, I hope you like, share, subscribe to all 5 of my channels. The links are pinned to the top of my daily videos. All you have to do is click on each link, connect with each of those my channels the right way, and most likely I will come back with all 5 of my channels and connect the right way with you. So one of me is like making 5 subscribers. So from Grandma's Porch to wherever you're at, may God bless you. I wish you a great day, and I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye. To relax and a place to enjoy. Grandma's Porch.